being able to bring in something like HoloLens with mixed reality, or something that LifeLiqe has done with 3D objects, helps us educate kids in a different way.
So in LifeLiqe, I make sure that we really create tools for learning and teaching. We've been creating interactive 3D models for years now.
LifeLiqe gives teachers and educators, students, the ability to look at objects in multiple different dimensions. So instead of looking at a flat image in a textbook or on a picture, you can see it and rotate it. You can look at how it compares in scale and size.
Our mixed reality experience is something that brings learning even farther.
It was really cool. Like, I was able to actually look around and not just look at a flat picture.
You could like walk around and it was actually there. It felt like it was actually there.
The visual aspect, the interaction with the LifeLiqe models was also something that made explaining difficult topics much easier for students.
Even with the textbook, we couldn't take them to the inside of a cell. We couldn't have them look at the circulatory system in the same way.
I was looking at a blood vessel and blood components. With the 3D, you could walk around and then you could see like the back, the top, and you could like look at it from different perspectives. But you can understand what you're looking at better.
So we really wanted to make sure that the app, that this learning experience goes way beyond just a cool effect, but that it really brings the real value in the classroom.
I think that it makes like learning fun. A lot of kids come to school and they kind of dread school, but I think this will make learning really fun and kind of like you want to do it.
There are students in all of our classrooms who have passions that aren't covered in the traditional curriculum. But things like HoloLens can start getting kids excited about looking at the intersections of art and technology, of coding, and how those are used in industries. The future of technology and education is incredibly exciting, not only for researchers and teachers, but for students.